What happens to your filleted fish on the bottom of the river? Let's find out.